so let me give you. Because you know why I want to give you? Because of this color. You've got rash here.
Yes. Even here.
You've got rash there.
Yes.
And you don't know the cause of the rash.
I don't know.
You don't know.
I'll give you this.
I'll
check you before we close.
Come
closer and check the rush here. Before we close here, you must remind me this lady.
Come this side
also, camera. Come this side. We check the rush is there. It's serious there. You can see the color there. The beautiful lady, she's beginning to have some, you know, some things which are not good. After she drinks, find that when she walk, everybody will try to stop her. Hello, Sisi.
Aye.
She will say, I'm mama.
Tarasina Sisi Kimma.
Okay, mama. You can hold her. You can hold her. I don't want her to fall. I want her to tell us how she's feeling after she drinks. I will ask her now because the water is going down. How are you feeling?
Feeling dizzy.
Huh?
I'm dizzy.
You are dizzy?
Yeah.
Can
you see that? This diet there that is making...
My stomach is too hot.
Huh?
My stomach.
Fish.
Your stomach is too hot. You can hear that? Can you leave her now? Let me hear. Speak. How do you feel?
It's like I'm shaking.
It's like you're shaking. Gotta
get to two men.
Did you see the water I gave her?
Yeah, what did you see? I feel it.
Did you see that it was so small? You are shaking.
Yes, Pastor.
What is happening in your tummy now?
Now I'm cold. Yes.
Now you're cool now. You are free now.
Yes.
So you can buy one before you give everybody in the house. You take, you sit down with your family. You pray, thanking God for anointing. I mean, you just, one, you minister to everybody there. And everybody goes to sleep there. You just hear stories in the night. You hear another one say, another one say, Mamo. Yourself, you just say, thank you, Lord, it's working.
So
it's, remember, I'm going to check that, Mama. Because I could not believe this rush was normal. Even now, if you can look at her, you realize that it's working. How do you feel, Mama? I can't hear.
I don't understand my body. Is.
You are no longer understanding your body?
Yes.
This is more than witchcraft. You can stop Satan. You can stop witches and wizards. God is above everything.
Amen.
She said she doesn't understand her body. You know what will happen to her? Because what is making her to be like this is here. So she will go to toilet. Very soon you see her.
So
she will feel like she wants to go to, because she doesn't understand. If you look at the feet there when she's sitting there. Look at there.
What,
look there. Look what she's doing there. The toes there. Can you look at the toes? Can you just take it there? The toes there. Can you see the toes? It's a serious thing. So God can use...
Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ.
I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ.
I like to thank God of Mama and Daddy.
Grata ulewa mutimu wa Mama le Daddy.
God, who knows how to penal beat people who are beyond repair.
Mutimu ya treba ukubola wa treba la chile ebu pilo.
God, who knows how to change a ghost into a human being.
Mutimu wa treba ufetula silo sesi mutu wa sidira mutu.
He changed me.
Umpetu uche.
Those who were here on Wednesday.
Baba nebali mukala buraru.
You saw Daddy when he gave me anointing water.
Leboni Daddy evam fa anointing water.
He was having rash all over here.
Nekina le rash o tlhomotsa patlo.
Now I'm healed.
Jale ke 40. Hallelujah.